Brought it in and tried a weak shot. Sanderson was grabbed trying to move up on it. Centered again. Score! The Buffalo Sabres have won game one as Jason Woolley came in off the line and ripped the high one. And look at the celebration of the Buffalo Sabres. They have defeated Dallas at 15:30 on the first overtime period. They have taken a 1-0 lead in this championship series.
Jason Woolley gets his 14th point. He leads the Sabres in points. A lovely play by Brown to see Woolley coming right down the pipe and took the pass, and Woolley didn't waste any time getting rid of it. The puck's a shoot in. It looks like a harmless play, but the Stars can't get it by Curtis Brown, who gets it to Woolley, who shoots it right through Balfour. Hatcher tries to go around the boards. It doesn't get by Brown. Brown gets it to Woolley, who walks in all alone from about 21 feet out and ends the hockey game.
You know, that's his fourth goal of the playoffs. And what anticipation Woolley had by coming in to get himself wide open for that pass, for that shot, for that goal, and for that Buffalo win. 3-2, Sabres win number one.